God damn it, that's a thick sheep right there. But don't worry, some friendly people take care of it.